Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
Bahrain is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. So let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto3 race. Even though he didn't manage to win the race today, he still put on a great show. The applause from the team and the fans is definitely deserved.